The F5 Security Incident Response Team, or SIRT, is on the front lines to protect you against security breaches. They see all sorts of attacks against F5 devices and the services they protect. They can mitigate attacks, protect your business, block unauthorized access, and help you recover quickly from disruptions or denial of service. Recently, they shared with me the type of attack they've experienced most regularly over the last few months. So let's start the clock to see what security threat tops SIRT's list. Any guesses? It's credential stuffing. Credential stuffing is when attackers use automated tools to try to log into a targeted website using credentials stolen from a different website. Attackers will either attempt to access many accounts using a small number of stolen passwords or access a small number of accounts using many stolen passwords. When it works, they'll take over that account and use it to commit fraud. This type of brute force attack is surprisingly successful since a lot of people use the same login credentials for everything. Plus, there's a huge amount of personal information for sale on the internet. If attackers gain access to one account with stolen credentials, there's a good chance it'll work on others. APIs are at risk too, as they're increasingly a vector into an organization's environment. Whether breached or not, your applications are potentially at risk. F5 Labs found that applications and identities are the initial targets in 86% of breaches. So how can you protect yourself? From an access management perspective, enable multi-factor authentication or token-based authorization. BIG-IP Access Policy Manager offers credential protection with DataSafe. To mitigate attacks, F5's advanced WAF has mechanisms aimed at detecting and preventing automated malicious actions against web-based applications, including login functionality. Bad actors are a threat to your business, your reputation, and your livelihood. When you're under attack, we'll work quickly to effectively mitigate attacks and vulnerabilities and get you back up and running. Thwart attacks and pay it forward. F5 Security Incident Response is in the house. Visit f5.com/cert today. I'm Peter. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on 90 Seconds of Security.